Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the stream. Hope you're well on this Monday night. So we are closing in on our quest to put Infinifactory to bed. Last time out, we completed the game. What's going on, Flametusk? Welcome on to stream. And I always said that I would carry on playing for a little bit afterwards to play some community maps that had been suggested and recommended by a couple of guys. So Iron Smeltery and Flametusk. And there's also one in here from lack of a better name as well. So yeah, we're going to probably do one, possibly two, depending on how long these take. And then that is it. We are going to put this Infinifactory to bed. I'll be honest, I have enjoyed it. It's been very, very good along the way. Very challenging at times. And I'm interested to kind of see what is possible with these bits and pieces. So, first of all, is there a way that I can... I don't know if there's a way that I can actually see any information about these. So let me fire up a browser on the side and... What's going on, Iron Smelt Republic? What's cracking, buddy? So I don't want port 2. That's for sure. Community workshop. Tell you what, let's bring up the display capture so you guys can see what I am seeing right now. Infinifactory, there we go. And on subscribed items. The latter half of the binding coils of Bahamut raids are very difficult to solo. I know nothing about that game, man. one of the streamers I watch, who's like quite a big guy in the Final Fantasy VII community. I finished watching his stream from Friday. He's been playing a Final Fantasy VII mono mod. So basically all the stats are at one. And he defeated Emerald Weapon on Friday, and the fight was 7 hours long, man. If you're just going to sit and watch, that's perfectly fine. But yeah, 7 hours. Like, just to defeat Emerald Weapon, just trying different strats and whatnot. Alright, so the first one we're going to play... Well, they're all in a weird order. Okay. So... let's start off with... ammunition supply drone. Iron smelters are quite difficult, are they? Alright, so I'm going to start off with ammunition supply drone. For the simple fact that this is the way I added them onto my queue. Doesn't seem like there's a lot about this. But, hey. Alright, so. This is Flametusk, and this is... whatever I just said it was, ammunition supply drone or something. Okie dokie. So. Oh, hey, look. There's the little thingy-majiggy. That's cool. I guess we've got crew quarters on this side as well. You gave me the easiest of your puzzles. Well, I appreciate that. After the amount of time we've already spent on this game, I'm not looking for anything like mind-numbingly difficult, that's for sure. Okay, so, let's check out input rates. Alright, so, seems... It seems straightforward enough. So let's do one. Oh, I gotta. Yeah, that's quite annoying though. I'm used to all my mappings and everything's. Everything is not mapped how I wanted it. That sucks. Okay. So we're gonna have. Man, I'm gonna fall out with this real soon. Alright. Oh, wow. That's a fantastic start. So, let's move the conveyor up. Okay. Easy to medium. Excellent. An item from my Steam wish list is on sale. Interesting. So, then here, we're going to want... Excellent. So then the right way around for this is the opposite way. So this is the this bit here then, right? Okay. So let's think about what we're gonna do. Oh. Okay. You want to do it like this, do you? I see what you're doing. You're going to make me viscerate. That's the way you say it, isn't it? And then... So I'm going to want to, like, take that out. Okay, but then that's going to do that. Which isn't what I want. Also, I don't think I've listened to this, this track for this long before. It's quite nice. Quite nice. Alright, so... I didn't charge my headset. Rookie mistake. My bad. To be unprepared. Okay, so... I've got to take the middle one out because I need to drop and then go across and then re-weld it. Oh, actually... it actually needs to go... on here. Don't think this will work. No, because I would need to... Okay, so I'm guessing... If I did this... How would I do that, though? Get rid of super mega overcomplications. I know I am! I can't go up there because of that. Can I invade this private space? All right. So, next thing is then, God, it shouldn't be this difficult, surely. Rathalos. Interesting name. Feel free to use pushes and things. yeah, well, about that. Alright, let's get... I've forgotten like all basic knowledge of this game. What is going on? I can't even do simple things. I've been that... I'm that drained from like the main campaign. And this is my worry. Pushes have priority over gravity. So, hold on. Thank you. Oh, I want these wabs on there. Hey, look at that. I done did a thing and stuff. Although... let's get creative. It's going to want to be higher. I've not dropped any frames as well, by the way, so I don't know what's going on there. But then because of that, that's then going to stop that from... going on there. Iron smell tree. So... it's not gonna work because of that. Unless... do something like this. This. Hey, look at that. I done did a stuff. I done did a thing and stuff. Aren't I good? So next up... Okay, well, that's a problem. Which we can fix. Hmm.
maybe. Maybe not.
God. Like I said, Flametusk, I kind of think this game has ruined me almost in that those difficult levels have just completely and utterly ruined my train of thought on this game. And I'm just, I don't know, it's just almost like I'm looking for complexity and I'm forgetting all everything that's like simple. I don't know. I can only apologize for butchering levels at this point. So if you wanted to like to see your levels done in any sort of justice, chances are you're probably not going to see it happen here. Okay, so I'm going to want to do that there. So I'm going to push her here. Here. Nope, one across. It switched from black and into orange. Where? On the screen, I'm not seeing it. Or actually in Twitch chat. On Twitch chat, I'm getting I see black and green on the on my actual Twitch chat. Purple on my bot. I don't know. You done did broke it. You bad, bad man. what am I doing here, guys? Come on. Because I'm feeling quite bad about this at the minute because I feel like this is going to actually give me bad memories of this game. It's going to tarnish like the good times I had. Oh, and also, of course. I think I'm going to need to rotate the other way. To make the welding simpler. And of course that's going to block that. Although there's a reason why I changed the rotation. There's a perfectly valid reason why I changed the rotation. I'll explain all in a moment. Okay, so that's that. So then
Okay.
So now I just need the... Now I just need the ammo crates. The ammo crate's going to want to drop onto here, so I'm going to want welders there and there. So... Oh, that's interesting. That's very interesting. Okay. We might be nearly done on this. Oh, but I need to... Okay, so when I hear... I need to rotate a couple of times, aren't I? And then from there... Is that a thing? Is it double rotating? Yeah, it's double rotating. Wow. Excuse me? Thank you. We got there. But I like my complicated mechanism. I don't want to make it go in from the back. That's your hardest level? Alright. Interesting. Alright, so next up I have got in my queue, the next one I added was the fan. So we take single cubes and we gotta make a fancy pants pattern. I think I saw from the Alright, so instantly I see... We're gonna wanna weld... in twos. Two, yeah, okay, so twos. Now for every two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hold on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Ooh. It's not. There's a single one on the end. You bar steward. Six, nine, 12, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, so that's kind of what we're going to want to do. Okay. I see your problem. And I eradicate it. Wahahaha. Alrighty then. So. That's slightly annoying. The layout's interesting. So that eradicates that problem. I need to go higher. So then okay, I need to be at this height. Oh, is that not retained because of that? Possibly. Okay, so once it's rotated, if it's a reference to another level, then I'm probably not going to remember. I'll be brutally honest. Thank you. Okay. Actually, it's going to be better here, isn't it? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. It drops down. Okay, so then I just need to get everything up, right? This needs shifting over another one. Really? To be in like perfect line. Oh, please don't do this to me. Okay, let's move all these across. Join the conveyors on here like so. Okay. Actually, that didn't actually matter. Ha. Huh. That was potentially a waste of resources, but Hey. Finally, okay. Thing of beauty, it definitely is. You cannot deny its beauty. It doesn't matter, I don't need to attach them. Why am I... just get rid of them. It's fine. It's all good. Second, so what went wrong there? Okay. Oversight. Okay, so we can do something different here. Oh, wait a second, I need it to be on there. This is like conveyor porn for anybody that likes really likes conveyor belts. Jeez.
Come and look at my conveyor porn.
So that's a single, right? That should sort it. Oh. Let's do this. Make sure we bring it home properly. Oh, what's going wrong? Something's not quite right. This is like really botched. This is so botched. Oh. Thank you. This is where it kind of like got... That's where it went wrong. One of the points, anyway. Okay, I think I see what's happening. Can I? Really elaborate. So, it's going to want to be over here, isn't it? The reason I've gone a bit more on that one, anyway, is I think I'm going to need it on the others, but on this one here, I can't block this off. On the other blocks, it's not going to get pushed across. Do you know what? Actually, Yes, I have to do that there, but then the rest of them, alright, because once they open, the conveyor will go and this will stop them. So I only need a single... I need a single one on the rest of them. That's not very well described. So I apologize for my rubbish descriptions. Alright, so now I want one more. Alright, so that should solve my issues, because that'll delay the single block, so it'll allow all three blocks to go in first. So, let's see. Oh. Oh, but yeah. All right, let's get creative. Final one. Actually, that's not going to be affected, is it? No. There we go. Yeah, I guess I could speed it up a little bit. But it's all good. It's all good. The third iteration one? Oh, geez. That's just evil. That's just pure evil. And I'm not sure I really want to. I'm not sure I want to commit the brain power. I've got a headache just thinking about this. Jeez. I think I can. I don't think I am going to do it, Flame Tusk, if you don't mind. But I do think I see kind of something. Which, if I get out my little snipping tool, uh, And so, what I am thinking, if from what I am seeing, is effectively so this section. And then this section. Are actually identical. So I could make two of these single sections. And I could rotate one of them with a single cube joining them together in the middle. So I mean that would do a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 threes. Six. So effectively I'd want seven threes, seven singles, and then for every other I would want to get rid of an end piece. Oh dear. But yeah, that's seems like a bit more effort that I'm willing to go to, I'm afraid. I think, I don't know, I just think that making a giant rectangle is like really hard work. I don't know, I may be wrong. I may be wrong. Right, I'm going to go and nip to the little boy's room. I don't know if Iron Smeltery is still here, but if you are, can you suggest either two or three of the maps that you sent over in your collection that you would most like me to see? You'd most like to see from me. And when I come back, I will tackle them. I think I'm probably going to limit this to like one stream of Infinifactory, these community chambers. So yeah, if you can suggest two or three of your maps that you'd like me to play from that list, I'll tell them when I get back. But I will be right back. Right, we are back. So, Nukes Not Love 2 is the only one you've managed to solve. You haven't solved the first one, Flame Tusk? Interesting. So, let's... Alright, well, let's go for that one then. If you have solved it, let's go for Make Nukes Not Love 2. Excuse me? Oh, wow. All right, so I'm thinking I know that's the output. Oh, wait a second. Oh, it's 4. All right, so okay. So, just to kind of explain, I thought I was going to have to like bring everything in here kind of item by item. So I would bring this in, this, so the 5 items in, and then weld them as they went onto the output. But that's 4. That's a gap of 4, right? So, I could... Well, I guess I'm going to put it in long ways, right? And then rotate it. So what is this? What? So am I right in thinking I build it and then I rotate it in here? Is that right? But where do you rotate it? How can I... I can't rotate it. Can I? Is there enough room... How would I even rotate that? Bring it in, move it across, rotate and move it back possibly. Jeez. Okay. So 4 by 8 is 32. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh man. 16. Okay. Orange and 20 black for a yeah. Okay. So that's a 4-5 ratio. I think splitting it into 16 is going to be better. Yeah, sorry, that's right. It's a 3-5 ratio. You're right. Sorry. Come on, brain. Get yourself into gear. Get yourself into gear. So, six to ten. See, I have a feeling that's not going to be the right thing to do. I think it's going to get rid of the black ones as well, isn't it? Okay. So... Let's instead do this. Okay. So that's creating that. That's fine. So that creates a 4. That creates a 2. All right, so that deals with them too. That deals with that. So, I'm going to need to... What are you doing? I need to take out the bottom ones. So, one, two, three, four. Okay. Excellent. The rotation is not really that important at this point, but okay. So if I can just get like this bit sorted. Alright, doesn't matter. Alright, so. Out another one and down to here. Oh, but you know what? That's I need to split the black ones, but then I also need to kind of need to stockpile them. Easy community maps. Okay. So so that would create that. Where's the two? The two drops off here. See, this is what... This is my problem. Is that I need to split everything off. I need to split everything off. And then when I have two of each, I then need to separate them off into their own directions. Okay. So we need two of these for end bits. then okay, so then that will let's cancel this all this a minute. Another one. Go on, Dr. Kekron. Welcome to the stream, buddy. How are you doing today? To rotate. Oxygen not included. Nice. Portal. Yeah, I know I heard good things about that, Flame Tusk. What's it actually like? Okay, so that's gonna do. Also, why have I made this so far away? doing it the easier way. Okay. So... So this is the thing I need to do, though. Oh dear, I'm so tired tonight. What's going on with me? It's only 11 o'clock. I think the sensible thing to do I don't really drink a lot of cold drinks, to be honest. I normally have a kind of Pepsi at night time, but that's only because it's like my wife's leftovers. She doesn't finish a drink before she goes to bed, and then I normally just have it just to finish it off while I'm streaming. Yeah, I'm going for that Pepsi sponsorship. Oh. Does this all still work, I wonder? Am I still doing this the easy way? I think I've got to make the four. I've got to make the central bit and weld it all before I drop it in. I don't know why I like tried to change it up, to be honest. Doesn't really make any sense. What's going on, DG? Welcome to the stream, my friend. How are you doing? Hope you're all good. Good to see you. How are you keeping? Is Mrs. DG as well. I didn't feel like Mixer was working for me, DG, so I actually came back to Twitch exclusively. The weird thing was, I kind of migrated to Mixer, you know, just to kind of like test the water, so to speak, and oh, that's not gonna work, is it? And weirdly, I was still building followers on Twitch, even though I wasn't streaming on Twitch. And I don't know, I just wasn't feeling a very... I wasn't really growing very well on Mixer. So I took a decision to... I simul-streamed for a little bit. And then I took the decision... Sorry, I'm having a spat moment. That has to rotate first. So yeah, I simul-streamed to both Mixer and Twitch for a while, which was causing me latency issues, which was one of the reasons I went to Mixer in the first place, because I was really impressed with the whole low latency setup that they'd got. So using the simul streaming that I was using, I wasn't really benefiting from that, and I kind of just decided, you know what, it's not really working, and I'm just going to come back to Twitch exclusively. So yeah, that's pretty much in a nutshell. I appreciate it, Dizzet. I appreciate it, buddy. How are things anyway? I mean, I've not... I don't know if Mixer have, like, changed my notification preferences or something, but I've not seen... I've not really seen any notifications for many people going live on Mixer at the minute. Have you been streaming? Or have you been taking a break? Or... Right, if I can get this to, like, push and rotate... Okay, so... Move this all the way across here, like so. So what that should give me is more room to rotate. So that's going to need to go there and there. 1, 2, 3. We can actually put that there, I guess. It's got 1, 2, 3. Okay, so. Okay, cool. Life gets in the way sometimes. As I know well, all too well. So, when I get to here, just want to push to there. Of course, it was Thanksgiving, wasn't it? Did you have a good Thanksgiving? And then, yeah, Christmas is on its way as well, which is like double whammy. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, no, it's just 1, 2, isn't it? So it's gonna be there, and then that's it. Get rid of these rotators down here. Now, my issue is. I don't know if I've got enough space. This is where my central bit would go. This is going to have to drop into here. Okay, so it drops down. We go across, we come down. Yeah, no worries, Des, I appreciate it. Thank you very much for stopping by, buddy. Take care of yourself. Make sure you say hi to Mrs. DG for me as well. Hopefully I will catch you real soon. So. My idea. Okay. So then will that work? That's actually going to need to go. So the blocker there. Space. Might have enough space, possibly just. I know conveyor is the wrong way. I know. Don't worry. But thank you. Okay. what's going on there then? Ugh. Alright, I was talking about different conveyors. I'm sorry. Okay, so it's a whole unit. So what have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So now I need to do whatever. Console command station 3. Okay. That may be the last one I do though. So hold on, I bring it into here. Well, that's not going to work, is it? That's like the worst idea I've ever had. I don't think it's going to work though, is it? Don't you know I'm rubbish with the rotators? don't want to bring in two pieces, dude. Seriously, no, don't say that to me. Not now that I've built it all. Yeah, I see it. Oh, no, I can't get in here. Yeah, I was thinking about putting a rotator in the middle, but the issue is... How do I get rid of the rotator? Oh. I'm sure Flame Tusk said to me when you was away that he did it like this. This is how he did it. Oh. He lied to me. It's not gonna happen, is it? It's not going to happen. How difficult is console control station though, Iron Smeltery? A solid medium. And this is easy, wow. Never give up, boys and girls. Never give up, ever. You all thought it was impossible. You was all telling me I couldn't do it, but I proved you all wrong. I did it. I freaking did it. Anything is possible when you believe. Just like a Portal 2 community test chamber, I broke it.
I broke it.
Takes a long ass time though. It's a slow ass factory. Excuse me? I can't die. I thought I could die. Oh dear God. What have you... You want me to do what now? Why is it... Why is there two things? Chance to look, man. teleport thing. I can't remember how to use teleport things though. Oh, wait a second. Hold on. Is this going to do what I think it's going to do? I'm just deviating slightly. Took me to a painted room. Read what? Name into an Easter egg in the map. Nock, of course. that's good. I like that. You made me into an Easter egg. It's better than being made into a meme, right? But seriously, how difficult is this going to be? That was very cool. That was very good. I don't think anybody would probably think to go back there, if I'm honest. Oh, crap. Yeah, I see what needs to happen here. Okay. So that needs to go on red. I need to bring the control panels through to paint that on as well, or add that on. Holy smokes. Oh, actually, no. So it's just to stop it, basically. Hence why you've got that one down there as well. Clearly, I've gathered that. That's evil. You are a bad, bad, bad man. You are a evil, evil man. Although I'm assuming gender, which is never good. I should never assume gender about anybody. So basically what you're wanting somebody to do here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So for every you'd need more than 13, though. You would need more than 13. Control levers next to that one. It's 3 control levers. So you would need 16. I've not got the mental capacity to be doing this. Just the pot and plate is easy. You say it's easy. I want five fives, weld them together, but then I need to rotate them back past this a couple of times. I'm not sure that's easier. Because the starters only do this. That would then connect to, I can't do a vertical laser. That would then connect to this. So that's how I'd make the base. So, this is how I would imagine we do the stamping on here. Yes. I turned up the input rate just to see what would happen. The fact of the matter is, we could do this. But then I'd need some sort of... I need a counter to count, like, the last edge. And then on the fourth time, we'd need to do something different with a pusher or something, just to kind of get it to go off. He's just pie. Where's the two on the end of the four, anyway? But yeah, with the consoles, man, that's just... I just don't want a difficult puzzle. So I do something like... push it up, what I'm thinking, on the fourth, and then bring it across here, or even take it somewhere else. I think what I've learnt though is that iron smeltery or puzzles are just ridiculous. I did think that, if I'm honest. Puzzles are ridiculous, and you're a bad, bad man.
There, I said it.
After all the heartache, the pain, the stress of the main campaign, I came here on the false intentions that these were just going to be some nice community chambers, play them, you know, get through them nice and easily, nothing too difficult, but no. Somebody had other plans. Literally, after tonight's stream, I'm deleting this game from my hard drive because... I do not joke about that, by the way. I am deadly serious. I am done with this game after tonight's stream. So... Tell me one to look at, Iron Smeltery. I've literally got probably about another 20 minutes-ish. So I have about 20 minutes. I will take a look at another one of your choosing. I just wanted to see if this works first. All right. Say tally-ho to it. Yeah, that's a fail. Big fail. That would want to be... I'd want to be there. It's a puzzle, all right. Oh, I didn't even do that right. I'm done with that. Dude. Drug overdose. Oh, not the trees. I don't remember how to use the trees properly. Wood, fill them up. Don't you put like the top of the tree in there and put a container on there? Yeah, the leaves. Man, I'm... sure. That's just evil. Why would you do that? That's an evil thing to do. You are a bad, bad man. I'm sorry, but you really are. Doesn't make it right though, does it? It doesn't make it right. You're still a very bad man.
I can't do it.
Do you know what? I don't know that I can. I just think I'm done. I think I'm completely and utterly done. The more I play around with your levels, the more I start to hate this game. And I don't want to hate the game. I really don't want to hate the game. I'm looking at these levels and just thinking, ugh. Recycling, wasn't it? Excuse me? Excuse me? Hi, I seem to be a little bit lost. Is it based on where I was stood, though? Yeah, so it... Yeah, okay. So basically, oh, I forgot how this works. So, it's not just reassembly though, is it? Because you've got to... I don't know where to... What? The thing is, though, I need to take out, like, there and there, which is... it's not easy. Yeah, I know one input makes both outputs. Which is why I don't... it's all about how you push it through the teleporter. I mean, the only thing I can really think is... everything has to pass through the teleporter. You know what? No, I'm sticking to my guns, guys, and I can't do it. I am at a point now where I really don't want to do any more with this game. I'm burnt out on it. I am. The campaign... the campaign went on for a lot longer than I thought. It was a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. And I kind of thought that it might be nice to play some community maps because, you know, they would kind of like go back to the more towards the beginning of the game. And I'm sure there are maps out there, but these maps weren't what I was expecting. They were a lot harder. And yeah, I'm going to stick to my guns and stop telling me to do more. I'm trying to stop playing this game. I'm trying to stop playing this game. Do this again. This is horrible, horrible torture. Guys, seriously, I haven't got time to do this. I haven't got time. It's 12:30. I need to stop streaming because it'll soon be 6:00, man. I'm not gonna get out of bed. Try and place outside. Place what outside? Like blocks? Oh wow. I like the backdrop on this one. Backdrop's nice. The environment is great. I'm sure it's really easy, and I'm sure it's about joining twos together, twos, and then building them up. In fact, you're probably going to just start building at the top and then build down again. But yeah. That's it. I'm done. Post the video in the Discord. I will take a look at the video tomorrow. Guys, sorry about like the negativity towards the game tonight. I don't know. It kind of wasn't what I was expecting tonight. And like I said, I don't want to keep plodding along and sour my entire experience of Infinifactory. Because I have really, really enjoyed the game. Just towards the end, it's just got so difficult and it's just really messed with my head so much that I think it's a good time to now say, right, that's it, we're drawing the line. I'm going to step away from the game and move on to other things. Thanks very much, though, guys, for the support. I appreciate both Iron Smeltery and Flame Tusk. You've been here most the majority of the time. Thank you very much for the support. Keeping me going, trying to keep me sane along the way. Moral support is gratefully appreciated. As always, though, links are on screen. Please go check them out if you haven't done already. I'm sure most of you have, though. But until the next game, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.